Welcome to my health channel. In this video, I'm going to answer a certain question that why do mosquitoes like to bite mostly the ankles and feet? Why mosquitoes like to bite mostly the ankles and feet? So if you're new to my channel, make sure that you subscribe for more healthy videos. So I'm going to answer this question by using three reasons. Okay, the first reason is that feet, they produce a strong odor. And mosquitoes, they like mostly carbon dioxide. So when they smell carbon dioxide, it means that they will detect the presence that there's a human being living at this area. So they will move in that direction. So that is the first reason. Okay, the second reason is that feet, they have highly stinky bacteria than other places. So highly stinky, and mosquitoes like stinky places. So they move to that area. And the last reason is that they just for protective mechanism. Just ask yourself, for example, mosquitoes, they could be biting mostly the face. It could be easy for a person to kill it. But to the feet, until a person comes there and kills the mosquito to the feet, it takes time. So that is why, but it does not mean that the mosquitoes, they cannot bite the face in other places and arms. They bite, but mostly places they bite the feet. So those are the three reasons which I wanted to say. Don't forget to subscribe my channel, don't forget to like, don't forget to comment. Thank you.